We have division of two polynomials. What I will do first, we have 27a cubed in the numerator and 8b cubed. So we can rewrite our numerator. 27, I can write that this is 3 to third power. And we have a to third power minus 8. I can rewrite that this is 2 to third power b cubed, we copy over, and we have 3a minus 2b. This is equal, we have the same exponents. So we can, and we have multiplication, so I can rewrite that this is 3a to third power. And again, we have multiplication, the same exponents. So we copy negative sign, and we can write that we have 2b to third power over 3a minus 2b. We see that we have in parentheses the same term, 3a, 2b, 2b. So now I will use formula for difference of two perfect cubes. Let me remind you this formula. When we have x cubed minus y cubed, this is equal x minus y times x square plus xy plus y square. In our example, x is equal 3a and y is equal 2b. We have 3a to third power minus 2b to third power. So we can rewrite our numerator that this is equal, denominator we copy, to that form we can rewrite our numerator. In first parenthesis we have x minus y, so 3a minus 2b will be. Next we have x squared, so will be 3a to second power, so let me open the brackets now because we have parentheses inside, plus we have x times y, so we have 3a times 2b, and we have plus y squared, so it will be 2b to second power, close brackets. So this is equal. Now we see that we have here in numerator multiplication. When we have multiplication, we can reduce. We have 3a minus 2b, 3a minus 2b in the denominator. So we can cancel out. This is 1 and 1. So we will have now in the numerator 1 times this whole expression in the brackets will be the same expression in the brackets. And now we don't have to write this brackets. We have 3a to second power. So we have to take to second power 3 and a to second power plus 3 times 2 is 6 and ab we have to rewrite. And now we have to take to second power 2b. So 2 to second power and b to second power. And we have over 1. When we divide by 1, it's still the same expression, so we don't have to write. So we have 3 to second power is 9a squared plus 6ab. And 2 to second power is 4 and b squared we copy. This is my solution.